Hi, we are a student of Engineering, Electronic and Telecommunication of the University Autonoma de Canarias. My name is Joel Rodriguez and my partner is Roy Richards. Today, we come to talk about the frequency of boost, Sobusa and Sodetrans boost frequency by the University Autonoma de Canarias. We will give response to all questions. Problem: the frequency of boost Sobusa is higher than the frequency of boost Sodetrans. For this person, the data collection frequency of is the boost route during the day, Tuesday, Friday, Monday, and Tuesday. Every day at the same start again. Using the R software, data analysis was performed by means of various graphs and histograms.
My name is Ryder Williams. The variables studied are time Sobusa and time Sodetrans. They are as they serve to do the match. First, we see if your data comes from a normal distribution, and for that we make a normal distribution graph for each of variables of time of process. All data shows are the following graphics. Then we have histograms that allow us to observe distributions of weather data every day to weather visualize how they are distributed. For this case study, we rehearse the null hypothesis and assess the alternative. Is that the frequency with which buses pass Sobusa is larger than of bus Sodetrans?